Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel on your Mazda 3 from 2013. You have three screws, two under this trim, one under this plastic here. Don't try to remove the swiper without removing the door panel. You will break it because it's stuck to the... You can remove it, but just after you take the door panel off. Start by removing this trim, put a plastic removal tool under here. When you remove these trims, put here or somewhere you cannot see if you damage the edges. Okay, it came out like this. Now under this you will have two screws, cross type. What you will need. Now you will have here on this one. Okay, under this plastic here you will have a screw. You need something like that or something that you have like that. Put under this and pull. You will not break nothing. It will come out this. Okay, now I'll show you the screws. There are three screws, one there. Oh, wait a moment. Okay, now you will have okay, one there, another one there. Three in total. Cross type, all of them. Now, I will remove the screws. I will quickly remove the screws. What I don't like to this specific model, that the clips are very fragile and all the time they break. Okay, the screws are completely removed. Now what you will have, you will fill here on this side a gap where you can put your hand to remove the door panel. Anywhere else you will not find, just here, to this model here, put your hand, pull. Okay, we will have one here. This is released. Now, take up, start with the corner, left or right. Okay. Now, you will have two cables for the locking mechanism, one for this thing, one for this thing, and disconnect the cable for the window switch. Now this is your door panel. You will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clips, 3 screws. You can see that the swiper came off with the... If you try to remove it, you cannot do it. Just by... There are some metal tabs here that you need to straighten them up, and after that you can take it out. You can see? Like this, and after that, like that. Okay, and if you try to remove it, maybe you will manage, but it's better to remove the door panel. Under this you will find the window motor regulator, three screws as usual, your speaker, this have four screws, cross type, and this is it, how you remove the door panel from your Mazda 3. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, bye bye.